Hey, Benny Fish. It's the 23rd of October, 2018. And I want to just show this to you, share it with you, because it came to me quickly, but, you know, it might leave me quickly as well. But it has to do with taxes, the World Series, and Boston. Very interesting little combination here, but there's a lot to this. But my computer's sticking and I'm just going to try and, because this is kind of pertinent to today and tomorrow, actually. And I'll show you why, because I'm seeing this stuff about Trump claiming he's going to, do all these taxes and everything and, you know, give the middle class tax breaks and everything. Now, today, this article here came out just a little while ago. It's talking about the Boston Marathon bomber, okay? Now, this whole thing has been just gone for a couple years. No word of it whatsoever, right? Very little. And this happened in 2013 on Tax Day. This happened on April 15th. The whole thing, I mean, I would really like to get into it, to be honest with you, but I'm not going to get too deep into it. Just enough to have you know that this was a giant drill. Now, you can argue whether or not these two kids did this or not, or you can argue about the number of people injured or not, but I can tell you this, it was a giant drill from the get-go. So, all of the bombing incident, you can draw your own conclusion, okay? They call things like this false flags or hoaxes. You look into this and you just draw your own conclusions. But it was on April 15th, 2013. And you know how I am. I punch in these things. And I found this extremely interesting. When I include the day up till today from that bombing incident in Boston, mind you. Remember that. To today. Now, I included the day so I could go to 24th. Without including the day and get the same result, because the Boston Red Sox and the Los Angeles Dodgers are playing, if I can find this stuff, you guys, I got it, are playing in the World Series, and they start the World Series in Boston tonight. They play there tonight and tomorrow night. That's why I'm showing this like this. I didn't really take the time to put it together, but it is like a sense of an urgency almost. Like something might happen in Boston, okay? Because we get this article that comes out of the dark from, you know, years ago that happened on Tax Day, and Trump is talking about taxes. We got the World Series with the Red Sox and the Dodgers. And what do most people think they like to do, right? They cheat on their taxes, and they call them tax dodgers, right? So all this stuff is like falling together, and with the bombing. And like I say, I mean, if you go back to that day, you get 2018 for your days, which is also a 9/11. It's just weird that you got the 2018 World Series starting tonight in Boston, 2018 days after the Boston bombing, that was on Tax Day, okay? And it's also 5 years, 6 months, and 9 days. 2018 is a 9/11, obvious. And so is this, 9/6/5/11. And you also have the 69 blended in there. Just things I see, you guys. And the 288 weeks brings us back to Trump again. So, you know, these are just the things. I don't know what to tell you, but it just hit me in a way that says, you know, there's a, I guess you'd call it a potential for some sort of an event in Boston. That's just the only way I can put it out there. So that's what I do. You know what I mean? When it comes on me like that, you know, it's gotta be shared, documented. I pray nothing happens and nobody's hurt. But these are dark times, folks. If you are not seeking the comfort and the grace of Jesus, you know, it's really going to get you. I'm just telling you, you need him. Okay, so do that first, always. And we'll see what happens. But there you go. So heads up in Boston. Peace and grace to y'all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,